This is ESA astronaut Samantha Cristoforetti on board of the International Space Station. And I have just completed my workout for today on this very special bike. As you can see, it does not have a seat. In weightlessness, you cannot walk and you cannot sit. And we don't need to. We can just hook our feet or our shoes in the pedals and start pedaling away. This is not the only piece of equipment we have on ISS. We also have a treadmill. On it, we can run as though we were on Earth. We need a special harness to keep us put. Otherwise, we would float away at the first step. Fun fact, on ISS, we can also do weightlifting in weightlessness. It sounds very easy, but it's a pretty good workout. We have a special machine dedicated to that that really gives us some serious loads to work out. It's very important up here to work out every day a couple of hours. Of course, exercise is important on Earth as well. For us up here, it's important because we are weightless all day, and so if we didn't work out, exercise, put some loads on our body, we would quickly lose muscle mass, strength, and also bone density. So very, very important, just like for you on Earth. So, what kind of exercise have you completed on Earth today?